Hey guys, I was fighting this kid, and after downing him a few times, well, making him run a few times, he wanted a DDSM without prayer, and I turned on my prayers beforehand, and no real remorse. I mean, I'm gonna pray. I mean, in our DDSM, I won't soul split, but I mean, that's just BS to not have any turmoil. So yeah, okay, let's start the vid.
My planes. I'm wearing all my favorite brands. Give me some space for both my hands. You, cause it goes on.
Okay, so got a fight. Yeah, this is actually a two load. So, this'll. And boom, venge kill. You can actually venge after the hit, so it's like, if you were fast enough, you could, like, be sure to kill them if they hit high enough. Like, if you could swap to venge in like a quarter of a second. But really, I didn't know that. I just luck shot. Oh, the kid next to me, he actually wants to add me, and like, I got like 3 2 loads in front of him. So I think, like, I pretty much acted like a PK god. Okay, so this next one, yeah, it's a 2 load. You can see the loot still in my inventory. My risk is about 350k more, making my total risk about 700k. Yeah. Again, pretty fast kill. And I actually, like, somehow go to my friends list instead of my inventory. So I nearly died. But I didn't. He didn't spec there, so, I mean, it was hard. And, yeah, prod spec for the win. Even though it was only 550. Okay, so. I was trying to find this kid with a whip. Or risking a whip. And he wouldn't find me because I was an AGS prod. And I got my whip, and wow, DDS poke fail right there. So yeah, couldn't find him. But now I'm risking 500k instead of 320k. And yeah, this is a random fight I found. The ending is pretty funny. Well, the ending on both of the fights, this is a two load again. Except with whip this time, so I'm doing it with everything. And I thought I was dead there, but nope. Jagex just doesn't want me to die. Like, I was screaming for DP right now. I end up, my last two kills are 5 and 1k. That's how bad it is. So, yeah. Well, my target kill is actually 250, but whatever. And I killed him too, and so yeah, right now the fight's going pretty slow. Oh, and I thought I was dead there. Venge comboed. I've been comboed by D-Skin a lot. It's kind of annoying. PMing my friend here. I'm not even sure what, because the quality's so bad until you've published it. Like, I'm just watching. I can't even see what I'm hitting. And boom. Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty beast mode. I'm getting a lot of those, even though the turmoil isn't that accurate. Okay, this is another one. You can see the loot in my inventory clearly. So, another two load. Because I like two loading as long as I'm not risking my weapon. I actually did an AGS risk two load one time, but yeah. Die. That always happens. Like, I never finish a combo. Oh, this is BS. This is BS right here. Oh, wait. Look. I was sad. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get a combo here. Wait, just in a second. After I'm... Maybe I already got it. I can't even tell because of how bad the quality is. Okay, I think this is it. Yeah, I picked up the sharks because I was low food. Pretty fun. Oh, look, see? Red bar arm. When I got XP, I thought I killed him. And then red bar again. And then look. Look at that. He got two eats. There. Yeah, so that's my RuneScape PKing career for you right there. And I thought I was going to be dead here. And I just repotted, even though I failed. I didn't hit him while I was potting. I didn't really care at this point. I knew I was going to have to run. Have to run? No, but everyone else runs. Like, I remember a while ago when DMs were at least 50%, like, honored. And I would always DM then, but now when people get to the point where they rush you in any fights, and I turn SS on because I'm out. And the ending is really funny. I do run, but I do kill him. And this has actually happened. The beginning of my PK on this has actually happened. And if you've seen that, my night of PKing, don't run from BMs, kids. Look at my HP right there. I just managed to survive, and I'm grateful for that. And then, look at that. You see that Quar coming out of the corner? Got the kill. So that was pretty hilarious. And of course, BS loot. I didn't really deserve any loot, but 10k. You can tell now I want DP, and I'm eating the food from him. Because I had 19 minutes till home tele. There's no way I could have gotten back. I mean, if I wanted the loot at all, I would have had to come. If I wanted the Addy Scimitar. Okay, so I follow him, and he attacks me anyway. I should use that as an excuse to, like, soul split. I love having excuses to soul split. Oh, good fight. Good fight. DP. Okay, you're cool. Come on, I want to die here. Even against this fag. What's that? Okay, let's go. That's what I thought, son. Oh, I'm still having fun, even though I'm not getting any loot. Okay, max tank, or 99% he's a max tank. You guys can look him up, tell me. Okay. Oh, right, I can just fight him. Oh, wow. Okay, wow. Okay, let's do this. Ooh, nice. Eakers. Wow, I need a DP for Targ and I killed him. Look at that loot. 1k.